My sources indicate that Ibrid has indeed been killed. My compliments, Sir Lance. You performed admirably. As I agreed, you have my permission to enter the Lunar Tower.
All right!
However, Sir Lance, you also claimed that you saw a warrior in dark armor. There is a distinct possibility that what you saw was the Dread Knight, as described in the legends of old.
Dread Knight? Sounds pretty fierce.
During the ancient war, an unstoppable warrior wrought terrible death and destruction on our forces. That was the Dread Knight. They say that after our country's hero, the Blade Dancer, sealed away the Dark Lord, the Dread Knight was never seen again. Exactly 1,000 years have passed since the end of the war. In these uncertain times, we must now be ever cautious.
Man, it looks like I'm lucky to be alive.
We recently found some text on a lithograph uncovered in the Lunar Tower. It may pertain to the ancient war. If we find anything noteworthy within the writings, I will contact you as soon as I can.
Great, thanks. I look forward to hearing from you.
A lithograph? The ancient war? Is everything okay, Goron? Ugh, everything is fine. Don't worry about it.
I've instructed the checkpoint guards to allow you free access through Sepna Forest. Once in the forest, head northeast to reach the Lunar Tower. Please exercise extreme caution. Those woods are still very dangerous.
Okay, thanks. All right then, let's go find out what's in that tower.
Hold on, you little snot. You think you're going with us or something?
Yeah, that's the plan.
Your job here is finished. Go back home to your mama!
Yeah, right. We've made it this far, and now you're not gonna let me come with you? Like it or not, I'm going.
How dare you, arrogant Anslow bastard!
Sir Goron, did Sir Lance not fight and kill the demon wolf Ibrid?
Shove it!
Therefore, should you not humble yourself and ask Sir Lance to grace you with his presence?
Hardly. I don't need his help. I'm going alone.